Dunder Mifflin, this is Pam. Oh, hello there. Oh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Who was the salesperson that you were talking to? Andy Bernard. Okay, I see. Well, I can put you through to another salesperson if you want. Or to our quality assurance professional. Okay, great. Let me just put you through. Hi there. Welcome to Dunder Mifflin. Who are you here to see? Dwight. Okay, unfortunately, he is at a doctor's appointment. Something about, in an ideal world, I would have all 10 fingers on my left hand, so my right hand could just be a fist for punching. I'm sure he'll be back soon. Is there any questions I can answer? I'm actually a salesperson here as well. Erin, our normal receptionist, is out sick today, so I'm sitting at the desk, but if you have any questions, I would be happy to answer them. Okay, great. Well, let's talk paper. I know, pretty exciting stuff. So, what printer paper are you using right now? Our matte paper. Okay. Well, we also offer glossy paper, bright white paper, resume paper, cardstock. Well, the glossy paper is really good for printing photos. And bright white paper is designed for printing on both sides. Is that what you're interested in? Okay, great. Can I pull up your file? Oh, we just transferred everything to the computers. Yeah, very advanced stuff. Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry, I just realized that I didn't catch your name. I'm Pam. Nice to meet you. Okay. That guy looking creepily over here at us, that's Jim, my husband. Now he's looking away, pretending like he wasn't just looking at us. Oh no, don't be nervous. I love the guy, but he's basically Gumby with hair. Sorry, honey. Found your file. Okay, so the bright white, we can do 40 boxes or 50 at a discounted rate. Oh, great. I can do 50 boxes for you. And let's see. I can have that delivered by Tuesday. I think you'll really enjoy it. Yeah, very high quality stuff. Okay. It seems like you ordered the matte paper a month ago. Are you looking to get more of that as well? Well, would you want to look at a different brand? They can be pretty different. And I actually have a sample of a new kind we got in. Here, let me show it to you. Sometimes you have to actually, you know, feel it or something. Sheet pack. Do you want a trial? We can do 10 boxes at 20% off. Let's put that in. And that can come in with your bright white shipment. They'll come in the same delivery. Okay. Is there anything else I can do for you? Yes, of course. We sell envelopes. We have, let me see, the business security envelopes, and that can come with or without the little plastic window on them. Okay, so let's see. I have my most popular brand. These are the security envelopes without the window. If you want to take a look. Yeah, they're pretty thick, standard business size. And these are the sealed ones. Yeah. Just peel it off. And it'll stick. And I just wasted an envelope. Sorry about that. Here you go. Take a feel. Let me know what you think. Well, I'm glad this is going so well. I am a fairly new salesperson. I don't think I'm supposed to tell you that. Well, thank you. Okay, so let's go over your order. We do it on a paper form first and then on the computer so we can double confirm it. I don't know, Michael makes us do it. Michael Scott is the regional manager of this branch. Oh, no. You don't have to meet him. He'll probably try to do an impression on you or something. Okay. Oh, shoot. The forms I have here are outdated. Jim? Hey, Jim? Do you have any of those new forms? No? Meredith? Okay. Let me just call Meredith really quick and see if she can get us some new forms. Hi Meredith, it's Pam. I was wondering if. Yeah, I know you're sitting right over there. I just thought it would be easier to call. Okay. Kelly has them? Okay, well, thanks. One second, sorry. Hi, Kelly.
Oh my God, Pam, shut up right now because we need to tell you about this new episode of The Bachelorette I saw last week. It was crazy. Have you
No,
seen it?
I haven't seen the new episode. I just. Oh, well, yeah. I'm actually with a customer right now. Never mind. Never mind. You know what? We're just gonna use the old forms. Okay, so your company name. And we've got 50 boxes of bright white. 10 boxes a sample of the new Matt's brand. That's at that discount. And then you want 5 boxes of those security envelopes. 5? I think that'll be good. Okay, and that is the quick seal kind. Okay, so, representative, that is you. You could sign that right here. Thank you. Do you have a payment number or company card? Okay, I'll take that. Thank you. Okay. And now let me do that on the computer. Okay, and I will scan your signature into the computer there. Okay, very good.
What is going on?
Oh.
What is going on?
Hi, Dwight. I was just talking. Okay, right. Sorry. No, go ahead. It was really nice talking to you. I hope you get it all figured out. Bye. Dunder Mifflin, this is Pam. Hold, please. A big thank you to my patrons. Who came up with this idea, and it was randomly picked out of a hat during my monthly Patreon live stream. So thank you, Steven. This was so much fun to make. Good night, everyone. Sleep well.